and I go for Aunt Gus Penny. Every night at seven, I call at her door, and he doesn't live there anymore. But I don't care, 'cause I go for Aunt Gus Penny. Her lips are like honey, kisses like wine, she saves them all for me. She's not like her cousin, she's one in a dozen. Fanny ruined Annie's popularity. She always stays at home and she answers the bell. She tells all the others to go to, well, now you see why I go for Annie's cousin Fanny.
Annie changed her address, took her name off the door. I don't know why she didn't do that before. She gathered up her coat and took her hat off the shelf.
Now I can have my Fanny all of myself.
I like my Fanny, I go for Fanny, Annie's cousin Fanny is a gal for me.
A gentleman with a top hat asked Annie for a date. He said, I'll bring a friend for Fanny, meet us at 8. They drove out in the woods where they could be alone, and Annie's cousin Fanny is still walking home.
I like my Fanny, I go for Fanny, Annie's cousin Fanny is a gal for me.
Annie and Fanny were friends long ago, and everywhere that Annie went, Fanny would go. But Annie's boyfriend, Harvey, said, give us a break. They tried to shake Fanny, but Fanny wouldn't shake.
Oh, they couldn't shake a Fanny, couldn't shake a Fanny, couldn't shake a Fanny. She drove too. They couldn't shake a Fanny, couldn't shake a Fanny, couldn't shake a Fanny. What to do?
Well, here's the thing that Fanny did will give you a laugh. Fanny built a house, but it didn't have a bath. So Annie called around one day, and she said to Fanny, that's a very funny house, my dear. It's so uncanny.
I like Fanny, I go Fanny, Annie's cousin Fanny is a gal for me.
Annie's cousin Fanny is a sweetie of mine. She stays at home and waits for me all the time. You may know some girls named Annie that are divine, but you never saw a Fanny half as pretty as mine.
Annie's cousin Fanny is a sweetie of mine.